was actually in the dental field for over 12 years as a dental assistant. But I knew, you know, there was a little more that I wanted, and dental hygiene was where I was leaning towards. I had heard that Pima was going to start a dental hygiene program, but they haven't developed it yet. So I came in just to take a look. I left my name, and Poppy White gives me a call, and you know, she's like, let's get you in here, let's get you tested, let's get you interviewed, and came in, interviewed, and was accepted into the program. You know, coming in as a student, you know, after being out of school for many years was, you know, a little tough, but instructors were amazing. They are totally prepared and totally knowledgeable in the program that, you know, they're teaching. So they made it easy for me. You know, of course we had to study hard, and it was an accelerated program, being the dental hygiene program. What most programs teach in 4 years, we learned in two. They had a great clinic where we were able to provide services to the community, as well as get experience in our program. Coming out of Pima, I felt confident. You know, they gave me the confidence to take my boards. The great thing about our boards is we had 26 students who were taking national boards. I mean, these are boards that everyone has to take. We had 100% success rate. That says a lot about the program, about the instructors, and our preparation, and how they prepared us to take those boards. So that was amazing. You know, going into the workforce, they prepared me with, you know, mock interviews and gave me the skills I needed to make a great resume. 3 months out of the program, I had 3 different job offers, which was amazing because dental hygiene is a pretty competitive career, and to have 3 job offers, you know, coming out of Pima was amazing. So that just says, you know, how prepared they made me as well. So I do work for a doctor. I've been with him for 1.5 years. It's an amazing office, and I love what I do, and Pima gave me that opportunity. I am looking into the bachelor, the healthcare bachelor program here at Pima. So I do want to advance my career, advance my education. There's always teaching in the future, and I think I'd be interested in something like that. It's not just a place of education. Pima is definitely a family. There is such a family spirit around here. Everyone wants you to succeed, and everyone will do anything they can to make that happen.